In the last 3 to 5 years, the internet has become saturated with lies, myths, and outlandish promises of untold riches. Each new marketing website tries to one-up the last, promising you more money for doing less work. Every new website brings a proliferation of methods, teachings, and trainings that muddy the waters even further to confuse you on what actually works. So with tens of thousands of websites promising you online riches, how do you decipher what is real and what can really work to help you reach your income goals? You need a clear understanding of what creates wealth in any marketplace, online or offline, to help guide you to make smart choices about where to invest your money, time, and energy. There are two key elements that will result in wealth creation for you. Number one, gaining leverage. And number two, bringing value to the marketplace. If you can master these two elements, you will be in full control of your financial success online. So first, how do rich people get wealthy through gaining leverage? Rich people get wealthy by leveraging other people's time and effort. They do this by getting other people to do work for them. In the corporate world, the rich or business owners hire employees to make products and provide services that will be sold to others at a profit. This process simply continues day after day. Every time the employees show up for work, they get a paycheck and the owners make a profit for every hour that the employee works for them. The more employees they have, the more money they make. So how do people get rich online outside of the corporate world? The online world works slightly different, but with a much bigger upside. You can get started in your own business in as little as 5 minutes online. But instead of having employees, you can actually pay other people a small commission when they sell products or services for you. These people are called independent affiliates or brand partners. And because it's too hard to keep track of when they work or what work they do because they're all working from home, they're just rewarded for results instead of the hours they work. You'll never have to worry about paying these people as employees because they only get paid a commission when they make money for you. So if you want to become wealthy online, it's really simple. You just need to do two things. First, get customers. Second, get brand partners who will also get customers for you. This is where you might start thinking, where do I find these people to be customers, affiliates, or brand partners? Don't worry, we have a simple 6-step plan that walks you through each step of the way. But for now, I just want you to understand that other people are going to make you money every time they do work to earn their commission. So the next question is, how do I start my online business that brings value to the marketplace? There are many online businesses that are successfully set up to do this. And I'm going to show you how to become a brand partner with the best company, which will make you money much faster than starting your own from scratch. That's why you're here in the first place, right? You want to make money online, not learn all the intricate details of starting your own corporation. So once you get started, your affiliates or brand partners will be paid for doing one of two simple things. They can refer new customers, or they can attract more brand partners to be members in your network. Most of your brand partners will decide to start by simply referring customers because it's easier. They'll do this by simply following our easy 6-step plan. When they get results, they make money, and so do you. Your brand partner is happy because they can spend their time making money for themselves, and you're able to leverage their effort to make money for you. Now that you understand how you can get other people to make you money online, it's time to talk about the really exciting part. This business has been designed to keep paying you month after month, long after you've even stopped working. This is called residual income. Here's how. Every time one of your new brand partners makes money online for themselves, they also make money for you. So while they continue to do the work to get paid, you can sit back and relax and earn online from their work. And the more brand partners and customers you have, the more money you'll make. And even if you stop working online, you'll still continue to get paid month after month because your brand partners are still working to make them and you more money. It's called leverage. You do the work once and you get paid forever. So now that you understand how you can gain leverage by getting other people to make money online, just click the next button to learn how you can partner with a company that will provide you with everything you need to start a business that you can be proud of and bring exceptional value to the marketplace.